Good morning and welcome to this segment of the program. Inuagata Nusahae is my name and I am the business coach. You know, practically, nobody can become anybody without somebody. I'll be teaching on team power. And with that statement, you will understand that for you to go far in anything you are doing, you need the support of many people. If you are a business manager, if you are a business owner, if you are the head of a department in that organization, it is very important that the cooperation of the people you are working with is there for you to succeed. You need to leverage on the power of synergy to be able to succeed in whatsoever you are doing. Henry Ford, the late Henry Ford, the founder of Ford Motors, made a very strong statement. He said, coming together is a beginning. Keeping together is progress. Working together is success. Look at the word, together, appearing thrice on that statement. I repeat it again. Coming together is a beginning. Keeping together is progress. Working together is success. And now for us to succeed in whatsoever we are doing, we should continue to remember that the statement, united we stand, continue to be, is still a very, very strong reality that we must take seriously. If you are to succeed in what you are doing as a business owner, as an entrepreneur, as a departmental head, you need the cooperation and the support of the people that are working with you. It is very important that we learn.